To our YouTube channel, today I'm going to tell you the multiplication rules for more than two integers. Here I have written some of the rules one by one. Let's check all of them. The first one is the positive, negative and positive integers. We have to calculate the answer. So if the three numbers are there, three integers are there which have these of the signs, then the result will always negative. Let's have an example on this. Suppose I am taking three numbers. The first one is minus 2 multiplied by it's a plus 2. We have the first rule according to it. Then we have minus 3 and multiplied by a plus number again, which is 4. On solving all three, when these two will multiply, we'll have minus 6 as the multiplication of two integers. Then the last, it will multiply it by 4. Then it will give the result, which is negative in charge, and it is 24. Okay, students, coming to the next, which is the numbers having negative, positive and negative integers, these three. Then if the integers are of these types, then the result will always positive. Let's see how. It is minus 3 multiplied by plus 4. Again, it is multiplied by minus 2. Now, have a solution. Minus 3 and plus 4 will give us minus 12. And it will again multiplied by 2. Now, on solving these two, we'll have minus 2. Solving these two will have plus 24. Okay. Now coming to the third one, which is all the three integers are negative. All the three integers, if they are negatively charged, then their product will always gives a negative results. Let's check how it will happens. By taking the same example, minus 3, all are in negative, minus 4 and minus 2. Solving the first two, minus 3 and minus 4 will give us plus 12 as an answer. And when it will multiply it by minus 2 again, then we will have the negative answer, which is minus 24. So these are the sum of the rules for multiplication two or more integers. And according to this, we'll calculate, we'll solve some of the problems. I'm giving you some questions. Try to solve one by one. So these are some questions written over here. Let's solve one by one. The first one is minus 3 multiplied by 9 multiplied by minus 2. Question second is 6 multiplied by 2 and then multiplied by 4. Again, the third one is minus 7 multiplied by minus 2 multiplied by minus 10. And the fourth one is minus 6 multiplied by minus 14 multiplied by plus 5. Then the next one is minus 2 multiplied by minus 12 again multiplied by minus 5. And the last one is 6 multiplied by 4 multiplied by minus 3. You can pause this video and just note the questions and try to solve them one by one. Then match the answers for a better result. The first one will have 54. Then again, these on solving this two will have plus 48. And the third one, it will give us a minus 140 as a result. And the fourth one, two of the integers are positive, and the third one, and this two of the integers are negative, third one is positive. So here the answer will be positive, which is 420. And coming to the next, all the three are negative. So we have the negative result also. And the result will be 120. Last one, two of the integers are positive while the third one is negative. So the result will also the negative number. So these are some questions regarding the rules that I told you about. In today's session, try to solve your NCERT questions according to these rules. In today next class, we'll solve some more questions and some more properties over there. Thank you, everyone.